BCLC provides tremendous value to its players who derive great enjoyment from their entertainment, to the province of British Columbia through the revenue it sends, which in turn are invested in health and education and justice in all sorts of ways, and in the community itself.
From 1985 to 2015, BCLC's direct economic impact on the city of Kamloops has been approximately $1.1 billion.
Having grown up here and been raised in the city of Kamloops, I've seen many changes throughout the years. We used to be a lot more industrial-based, mining, forestry, cattle. BCLC has brought in a lot of technology that has supported that field and that growth within the city, as well as Thompson Rivers University, in terms of providing opportunities to actually grow and expand that.
They draw a lot of resources to the community that we wouldn't otherwise have. You know, they diversify our economy by bringing professional, sort of white-collar jobs to the community. Their focus on the enhancement of the IT sector undoubtedly sort of benefits other people that are working in that industry here.
BCLC is the biggest place to work in terms of technology, probably in the interior. And we've had the benefit of attracting people from all over the world.
Moving here from Ontario, one of the biggest things I found is that the environment here is completely different than what I expected. It's a lot faster, it's a lot more high tech. The technology is second to none.
BCLC helps individuals build on their careers regardless of what field you're coming in from. A lot of the individuals that started at BCLC when it first opened were straight from school.
In my 25 years at BCLC, I've come in at the finance department, worked for many years in finance, moved into the lottery division, into the casino division, and then into human resources over the period of the 25 years. And it's provided great opportunities for me to grow in a career perspective, and also to advance in the organization from an entry level to a director level.
It's been exciting. It's never dull. That's why I've been here for 30 years. It's always been evolving.
Everybody recognizes the name. They really do have the reputation of being good for the community.
BCLC has contributed $50,000 to $75,000 per year over the last 10 years, and so the arts and culture community has grown here in Kamloops.
There's important organizations in this community that couldn't do the important work that they do without the support and contributions that they receive from BCLC.
We've been fortunate that BCLC has been a corporate sponsor for the past 5 years. They sponsor free admission every Thursday. There's a lot of creativity that goes into the work that they do that complements what we do here. So it's a great partnership.
For over 20 years, BCLC has been the lead sponsor in Music in the Park, which is really a summer festival of music from July 1st to August 31st. Every night there's different performer playing in the band shell, and well over 1,000 people attend that nightly. We wouldn't be able to do Music in the Park if we didn't have a title sponsor like BCLC.
They've made a great impact, but not only in cash, but in kind. Help with volunteer services, help being board members on various not-for-profit boards. So I think they're a very big part of this community and who we are.
You know, we're really proud of our staff because nearly half of them volunteer an average of over 80 hours of their personal time every single year. Whether it's volunteering to coach their soccer team or their kids' hockey team, our employees have always been really strong in volunteering and doing what's right and what's needed in the community.
They're not just a large employer, they're a partner, and they're an important partner.
I think that BCLC and the people at BCLC exhibit a tremendous amount of pride in this community and support for the community, and the synergy that is being created is very strong, it's very dynamic, and something that I think a lot of people are heavily invested in.